Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing today? Up your right if you are new in the house. My name is Jadaima in the house and the beauty. If this is your first time coming across this channel, seeing this beautiful face, please do go ahead, support me by hitting the subscribe button, turn on the YouTube notification. Whenever I upload a new video, you'll be the first to notify. You don't miss any of my videos. Thank you for stopping by. If you're a whole subscriber, you're a return subscriber, I appreciate you for coming by. So let's dive right to the video. I'm going to dip it in. So you're just going to follow the line of your eyebrow. We're starting from here. I'm just going to start from here. You are using a eyebrow pomade cream. Take your time. Just take your time. So just bring it downward, connecting into the first line I draw before. Just take your time when you are doing this. If there is space, you just easily fill it up with a lighter hand. Just fill it up. So, I'm just, you see the way I position the brush. So I'm going to just like, okay, upward. Yeah. The reason why I do this, it gives you a natural look at the front. At the beginning of your eyebrow. Using a lighter hand at the front. I'm going to move right to the other side. Like I said, just take your time. If there is any space, just fill it up. Thank you. is it? I'm using my eyebrow gel. So I'm just going to use it to brush it out. So I'm going to move right to the concealer. I'm using the Fora concealer. I'm going to take my flat angle brush. Starting from this side. Just take your time. Today we are going to be doing a purple eyeshadow, a very beautiful smart purple eyeshadow. I'm using this very, very smart cosmetic eyeshadow. It's very beautiful, guys. This is it, this I look like. So I'm going to start by priming my eyelid. I'm using this Fora concealer. So I'm just going to blend it out with my blend brush. Just blending it out. I would like to set my brown bone area. I'm using the Sasha Buttercup to just set it out. So I just bring it to the lid. Okay, that is it. First of all, I'm going to be taking this shade here. This purple shade. So So I'm starting from a beginning of my eyelid. So I'm working my way upward. You guys know I love purple eyeshadow, guys. I love purple eyeshadow, especially smoke eyelid. Love that. This is the look I wore to church on Sunday, so I decided to create it for you guys. I love it. Those days, guys, my favorite eyeshadow is a pink. Although I still love pink. I love pink. We have eyeshadow pink on your eyes. Oh my god. It makes you look expensive, guys. Just blend them my way up. Oh my god, you see the way that eyeshadow just blend it to my skin. I've done a lot of purple eyeshadow in the shiny, and I love doing it, guys, because that is a beautiful look I look like. Just take your time to just blend it. Oh my god, I love this. So we are going to move. You can just as well leave it like this. Just go your day. But I'm going to use other shade here to just blend it out. So use all that shade to blend the edges out. Okay, that's it. I'm going to take another brush to just blend out the edges. Okay. I'm taking that shade. It's a lighter purple. So I'm just going to use it to just... Oh my god. So I'm going to move right using this. Let's see. I'm taking the shade here. It's a shimmer shade. So I'm just going to dab it all over the eyelid. That is it, guys. Love, oh God, love this. Moving right to the skin. I'm not going to use much concealer today. I'm going to set it up with a Sasha Butter mixed with banana powder. Going to be using my 5th Bimberly powder. I'm using this to set my entire face. I'm going to use my face powder. I'm I'm going to set up my nose area. Taking my tea, what's the name of this? The name is broken, guys. Oh my God. Take the, is a mega highlight. Going to be doing a reverse contour. While we leave that to sit a bit, I'm going to go right to my lips. I'm going for this matte finish lipstick. I'm going to top it up with this. I'm using the Express Control Concealer, sorry guys, mascara. blending out my under eye. Whenever I go for purple look, I always look cute and beautiful, guys. Okay, I'm going to be putting on my first lash. Okay, lovelies, that is the end of this video. My God. Just take a moment, guys, to check this look out, to appreciate this purple smoke. I love this look. It looks gorgeous, guys. Look beautiful. Okay, beauties. Do not forget to like this video, share with friends and family. Leave your comment in the comment section box what you think about this smoke purple highlight. I love the way it turned out beautiful. Don't share with friends and subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Leave your comment in the comment section box. Till then, we'll see you in my next video. Bye.